What's going on, you guys? It's your girl Natcha Renee, and today we're playing a new game, Little Nightmares 2. I think I played a little bit of the first. Little Nightmares, and I don't remember anything. And I will sit here and ramble the whole time. So, like I said, we're gonna get right into it. All right, let's go. It's a door. This is slightly making me dizzy, the way the hallway is like tilting. Like, there's an eyeball at the door. Oh, there I am. I don't remember the controls. Oh, okay. Well, how the heck? Can I run? There we go. All right. I have a paper bag instead of a hat. I don't know how I feel about that. What do I do? Hello? That would have been nice to know before I did all that. Well, also, I've never understood, like, what the hell? Can I pick it up? I'm gonna pick it up. Can I pick it up? That's actually really creepy. Oh god. Jump? Jump? Hello? Here we go. Jeez. I thought I heard something. Whee! Oh, that had to hurt. Okay, all right, we got this. Oh, I don't trust that. No. Oh, it's that. Okay. I'm remembered. Oh, no, I want to push it. There we go. Hey. Jeez. I'm sprinting, and I'm dead. I was holding square to sprint. It said hold square to sprint. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh, finally. What the hell? There's a noose there. I don't appreciate that. Wait, how the heck? How does one achieve to get up there? Almost. Okay. I got this. Whee! Thank you. Who's yelling at me? Do I crank this? I'm pressing. There we go. Okay. Woo! This is interesting. Jeez. Okay. I got this. Skadoosh! Damn it! What am I doing wrong? Like, somebody please explain to me what I'm doing wrong. Jeez. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Hi, Merry Christmas. It should not be taking as long as it's taking. Bye, Birdie. Ooh. Oh, shit. Or maybe I'm supposed to trigger. Am I supposed to trigger? Like, what? Maybe not. Okay. Why is a shoe there? How did I just throw it? Thanks. It's okay, I'm figuring out as I go. Okay. How was I supposed to avoid that bear trap? How do I avoid that? Like, what? I don't even have anything to throw at it to avoid it. Can I grab that stick? I can. No. Pick up the stick. Throw the stick. Oh my gosh. Throw the stinking stick! Gosh, that took forever. Oh, you fell. I don't trust anything right now. So how sway? I dropped it. Pick it up. No, just in case, you know, because I ain't trying to die today. I'm not trying to die.
I can't tell. It looks like it.
Oh, okay, never mind. Climb up. And I fall. Of course I fall. Why wouldn't I fall? Only I would fall. Only me. There's a house. I'm assuming I go through the window because I'm a tiny person. All right. We are in the house. Over here looks. Ooh, is that a hat? Ooh. I want to change my hat. Give me. There we go. All right. Anything over yonder? Okay, I can't go in there, I guess. All right. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like the music I'm hearing. Well, how do I open the door? Just throw something at it? That didn't hit the door. I'm so confused as to what to do. Okay, so that's a no. What am I supposed to do? Oh gosh, come on. Come on, let's go. Come, friend. Come on. Why are the children so tiny? And he's crawling like Mowgli. Oh, right. I saved you. I saved you. Are you gonna push me out the way? Okay, sir. Go in the door. Do I just run by? I guess I do. Okay. Okay. All right. I hear something and I don't like it. No, put the shoe down. Can you call? Thank you. Oh, wait, no. I gotta push this. Come on, friend. Push. Let's go, friend. Okay, is there something to like? Okay, can I open this? What happened to Sweet Golly Sue? I'm just not gonna help my friend. Oh. Holy hell. I guess I just grab it. Help. Ew. Thanks. I was gonna say, are you cranking it or am I cranking it? Can I grab it? I can't grab it. What am I supposed to do? What am I doing? There we go. Now what? What do we do, friend? Oh, we go back this way? Like what? Where do we go? Oh, wait. Back downstairs. To open the door. I'm so smart. Come on. Let me push it. Keep going. Oh, as far as it's gonna go. Oh, I guess it was. Come on, friend. Let's go. Don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Oh God. And what better way to leave this on a cliffhanger? Y'all gonna be mad at me for this. But there's part 1 of Little Nightmares 2. If you wanna see more, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.